said I'm never scared. Just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And oh Lord knows, he knows I mean it. What's going on, guys? Hey, check this out. Your boy Smacks is back at it again. Hey, man, I've been a little bit of absence on this series, but hey, you know, it is what it is. First off, I'm going to go ahead and say this right quick, guys. If you have not hit that like or that subscribe button, and I'm just in the intro, you need to go ahead and do so. Also, we are 2K subs away from the 2PC giveaway, guys. I'm gonna repeat that one more time for the folks in the back. Lord Jesus, I said we are 2,000 subs away from 45K. Now let me back up off the mic. You know what I'm saying, guys? When I hit the 45K mark, I'm giving away two computers. So if you just now hitting the subscribe button and all that good stuff, man, you need to go ahead and do so, man. Whoever's at my live, when I go live, because I'm only going to go live on YouTube, all right? So I'm just letting you guys know that. So if you are subscribed, you are subscribed to me and the team. You have to be subscribed to the people that's down in my description, guys, or whatever the case is, to get this. But on another note, let's go ahead and get this shit started, you know what I'm saying? Your boy been absent. I've been doing bullshit, you know? Bullshit. Haven't even been able to do what I want to do or whatever the case is. But I've been making a couple of cars and stuff like that. But, let me go ahead and walk on out. Is this how we... Oh, yeah, this is how we get to it. Yeah. Y'all already probably seen the video of this thing right here. The Corey, Life of Corey Charger. You feel me? And last episode, y'all did know I did fuck up the demon. Ended up getting it repainted, and just had it brought back. It was supposed to get a whole cut job, but it's all right. Your boy's been extremely busy, but don't get it twisted. It is coming. Anyway, guys, we're going to go ahead and do a little bit of trapping. We're going to go ahead and take out the wagon today. Yes, guys, you heard it here first. The first Caprice wagon, donked out wagon to hit GTA 5. We're going to take this thing out today. And we're just going to go ahead and have a little bit of fun with it. You see she's murdered out tenant. You see the sundowns back there in the back. So let's go ahead and just, like I said, let's go ahead and get down to the dirty. And oh shit, Lord, let's unlock the door first. Or whatever the case is. And let's get in here. And let me change something else real quick, because I don't like the way this bitch sounded, because this is not how I had it sounding, because I did a motor swap, guys. And once again, guys, if y'all guys are looking for gaming computers or whatnot, be sure to hit your boy up ASAP, because I have the deals on gaming PCs. And I say this every stream, $650, $750, $850. If you're looking to play in 4K, I suggest you do the $750 or $850. Also, I do have a beast-ass gaming PC that I'm selling for $1,200. That is called the Gaming Overkill Beast. 32 gigs of RAM, 8 gigabyte graphics card. I'm talking about the shit is a monster. You feel me? But either way, guys, let's go ahead and... let me find this damn car that I'm looking for, and then we can go ahead and get the fuck on. Ah, here we go. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and get go. Alright, I don't even think this shit took heed. That's the funny thing. I don't think it sound like that. Engine audio. Let me see here. That might be it. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Hope y'all guys enjoying this graphics. Look at that nice view, boy. Just gonna turn some music on. And let's see what we're gonna head first to start trapping. Every time I go down there, I get snitched on, so I think I'm gonna pass on that. We're gonna go ahead and go into the city limits. We're gonna go we're gonna go towards the hood with this shit, you know? Let's go ahead and go into the hood with it. And while we at it, let's turn up our vehicle modifications real quick too. You know, I hate using this mod menu. Let's turn up these vehicle modifications real quick, guys. There we go. Now she's doing a little something. There we go. I think that's a lot better. What you guys think? When I show y'all what's under the hood, y'all gonna be like, what in the fuck? Let's go ahead and go. But yeah, guys, while I'm heading to the location, I might take a pit stop. But while I'm heading to the location, just go ahead and get y'all some explanations and things. You know, like I said, your boy has been very busy building PCs, building customers' PCs, making cars. I've been on the whole ropes. And, you know, it's been something that I've just been... I just noticed something too. Let's go to... I just noticed something else. I don't care no fuck about that bike, dude. Let's see. Miscellaneous option. Alright, let's see. Alright, we're gonna stop somewhere in here. DJ's going good, but... Oh shit, okay. Let's go ahead and get this shit going, man. Get your ass in the car, fat boy. Let's go. What you want, man? Let's see what you got. Cocaine? How's it going? Cocaine, baby.
Thanks.
All right. What's up, boo? Come on in. Get in here. Let's see. Cocaine is again. Okay. Damn, he got hit trying to get the coke. Boy, if you don't bring your head ass on, man. Yo, they paying some money over here for 3 grams of coke. Bro, these niggas is paying money. Uh-oh. Thanks. No problem, dude. Let me go ahead and get on out of here. Y'all want anything? I got... Hey. So, I decided that I'm going to start dealing out... Oh, shit. Oh, y'all ain't going to catch this bitch. Y'all might hang that up. Let me tell you right now, you ain't going to catch this motherfucker here. It's my bitch. Oh shit. Bro, y'all, everybody put a hashtag L in the damn chat right now. For my ass up here trying to damn. Who the fuck drives past the police department when they're wanted? Only that boy Smacks. Hashtag motherfucking L. Damn.
You
There we go. Alright, now let's park right here. Bring up the phone again. Shout out to that boy, Allen, boy. He updated the mod menu. I ain't had a chance to play with it like that. But shit, start dealing. Most definitely. This bitch about to get hit trying to come over here for some bullshit now. Hey man. So yeah guys.
Hello.
Yeah, come on, get in, granny. Granny panties. Come on, get in here, baby. Let me see what you want. 5 grams of weed. Okay, I got you.
Thank you.
What if grandma would have pulled a pistol out on me right now and started blasting in the fucking car? You know I'd be dead, right?
How are you?
Shit is crazy. Shoot.
Thanks.
Your girl was fucked up last night.
Hold up. What up, mama? What's up? What you got going on? Some weed?
Cheers.
$100 for 2 grams? Let's go ahead and get on out of here. Yeah, guys, y'all remember last time, I think the first episode I went down to the hood and I started selling? We're gonna go back down there. We're gonna try that shit again. And I'm gonna sell all of them niggas at territory, and I wish a nigga would say some shit, you feel me? Come ready to blast on a fuck nigga all day long by my motherfucking self. Yeah, cause I'm a real gangster out of these streets, you know? Matter of fact, I'm gonna come back over here. I'm gonna go ahead and try to sell in all the places where I got robbed before. Where these niggas fucked me up and killed me.
Hey, what's up? How you doing? Good looking out.
Park right here.
Peace to you.
What up, bro? 3 grams?
God bless you and thank you.
Something telling me I need to pull out a shotty. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna start using right there, damn shotty. Cause these niggas ain't about to catch me.
Yo, what's up? Good luck.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
No problem, bro. Sorry, selling that shit. Trying to tell you.
What's up? What's good, baby?
All right, old man.
Thank you.
No problem, buddy. No problem.
Hey,
nigga, did you jump out the damn truck with your damn? Money sales field looking at.
Hey.
What up, shawty?
How you living?
All right.
Hey, gracias.
What the hell that red dot for? Oh, shit! Damn. Yo. Oh, shit. We gotta go.
shit. Oh. Boy, I'm not gonna hit the ending of that. Hold on. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. We might be able to hide in here. God damn. All right, fuck it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Duck off on their ass. Duck off on them. Duck off on them. They don't want no smoke. They don't want no smoke. Got that Camaro motor in the bed. They don't want... Oh, chill, chill, B. That big bitch moving, though. Banana boat. Ooh. Boy. Hey, I have been reading the comments, guys, where y'all have said I need to start doing stuff like, trapping in, like other areas and shit. Start dealing. I like that fact. Hey, man, what's my dude name? My man Alan, dude, that made the mod, he was on point with that shit. That's my first time ever seeing the damn, the drive-by shit. So that must have been a new feature. I haven't been doing episodes, so I haven't been able to play like that. I ain't selling in my own hood. I don't want to kill these niggas. Fuck is this back here?
Help! Help! That guy took my wallet! Please!
Man, I'm sorry, fool!
Okay, what you call? Man, I go deliver my crack. You ain't gonna give me nothing but like $100 any damn way. Ooh, swing that banana boat. Let me go ahead and head over here to where I gotta go. Hey guys, y'all did notice I did take the smoke mod out. I do have a new gas mod that I'm actually about to put in here. Boy. Ooh. Let me see. Let me turn on some music. Let's see. Come on, man.
Appreciate it, fam.
I'm mad at how he just came and got caught my ass while I was at the light.
Appreciate it.
Boy, your boy was supposed to die back there. I'm going to the baller's hood. Fuck them niggas too. They come through there with that drive-by shit. Oh, hell yeah! Boy, y'all ain't see that money right in. Swing the banana boat around.
This next block of nonsense is sponsored by Weasel News.
This is Weasel. How the hell did he got this type of money? Let me drive him down here, cause I ain't got time to get hit. Carpools with a dead body. What will it take for you to use public transit? Transit news. What's up, bro? Come on, man. Get this cocaine so we can go ahead and go. They discovered a decomposing body in the passenger seat. Which turned out to 18,000. Shit. One witness on the scene told reporters,
I looked over, the car was full of flies.
Now I'm trying to get over here to the damn Ballers neighborhood. Let me go ahead and make sure I get my boys to cook up another batch.
Announced a new campaign to encourage people to take public transit.
We know many of you feel that only losers take the bus or train in this town, and in many ways that's true. But what will it take for you to leave your car at home and take the bus? What do you want? On-time arrivals, regular service, strippers on the buses? Well, we're not doing any of that.
The Transit Authority promised a new TV commercial that will turn things around.
This was Weasel News.
Let's see if anybody come on over here. Come on.
Hey.
Once it ain't us, dog.
Hey, and you know what would have been fucked up if that motherfucker would have came back on some other shit and got my ass. Alright, shawty. You know what I'm saying? Your neighborhood. Your neighborhood drug dealer. Yeah, that's me. Let me see what we got going on. Hey, man, how y'all guys feeling the, damn, why it look like that? Oh, it's just the shadows and shit. Just want to lock that thing up right quick, just in case.
What's the deal? Oh, good looking.
Don't do it.
All right, thanks. Appreciate it.
Oh, shit. He just wanted some. Whoo, boy. Hey, your boy heart was pounding too. I was like, oh, shit, don't do it. Yeah, guys, this shit is actually low-key on the money. We're gonna start using that motherfucker though. Oh shit. I was just fucking around. Let me get the fuck on. I got you. You got it. Y'all got it. I wasn't ready for that. Bro, what the fuck? Hey, there we go. Boy, I don't know what's going on with these guys out here, boy. We back on it. Hey, guys, I got a big ass treat for y'all, too. But I think I'm gonna wait till the next episode or the one after that to do it. I just gotta figure out the controls and shit to everything, and then I can actually.
This is gonna be an evening to remember. Especially if you have an order of protection already.
Yo! How's it going?
Come on, man. Get the crack and go. $50 with your broke ass. Set it off in this mud. Set it off. Switch lanes in this. Maybe if I nudge him.
This whole town is fucked up.
Look the fuck out.
I'll leave him alone. No, I'm sorry, guys. I gotta run up the side of this road. I gotta kill him.
Don't hit me.
Man, I'm sorry, fool. Hey, let's do this, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. Yes, friends. Nobody has to know about what we did yesterday and last night. By making love to him, you're silently calling on me. What is a man to do? Come on, Grandma, you can get in the car and sing this song with me. I might have to take you back to the trap house. Knock down them flowers. I don't even know how much you get. Oh, $250? Okay. Keep it on the down low.
The case you get.
Achieve all of your goals without doing anything.
Come on, fat boy. Let's go.
Peace to you.
I don't like when they say that. It could make me feel like I'm about to get blasted on.
God bless you and thank you.
Yo. What's good?
Thanks.
Damn, you got back out of the car just to... I gotta move now. I like the fact that he gets back in the car. Like, that's some real... Y'all niggas need to start getting out the car at the lights, though. Like, that shit is gay.
Good.
What's
go drop this off for that damn 18. No problem, dude. I'll get out with you. God, please let this damn man pick up the damn drugs, cause I ain't got time. You know what?
You saw me? What the hell?
You shit. Gotta watch out, fool!
Okay, well, he running away. Look at that shit. That shit crazy as hell. I ain't fucking with that dude, man. Fuck it.
The police do nothing around here.
Damn. I just had to do that right there, guys. You know what? Because the damn shit is glitching up a little bit, I'm going to stop right here. And the next episode y'all see, I'm going to go take it back to the meth lab for a moment. And then I might go ahead and unleash the nice good old goodie. So y'all, oh my god. And learn how to drive while I'm at it. But I hope y'all guys enjoyed this episode, man. There'll be another one, bro.